God save you. What can I do for you?
Listen, have you heard about anyone looking to recruit men around here? Or planning some kind of mischief?
No.
Come on. I know how it is with Millers. I've been friends with a few and they hear all the gossip.
So go ask them.
I doubt their ears reach all the way here.
Then it seems you're out of luck.
Surely we can come to some arrangement.
I don't much care for strangers.
So, what do I have to do to get in your good graces, Master Miller?
Well, if I heard from those Miller friends of yours that you can be relied upon, and you're not a complete dolt.
I'm Henry from Skalitz, and I'm looking to mill a bit of extra coin, if you know what I mean.
I expect Peshek sent you. And if it was Peshek who sent you, you can't be a complete dolt. I'll try you out. The tailor in Sasso has received some valuable brocade. Can you get it for me?
No problem. He'll be here in no time at all.
Good. It ought to be at his shop. Bring the whole bolt.
I'd like you to teach me how to be...
Certainly.
I'd like to hone...
First, you have to have some...
Well...
You haven't heard of any...
Perhaps, but I'll not...
Why not? It's in...
Because we're in the middle of something.
Come on.
Perhaps not, but I'll...
Right.
God be with you.
Yeah. Yeah.
God save. How may I help you, good knight? May the Lord watch over you.
Here we are.
A tankard of ale for me.
Jesus Christ, be praised.
I got fucking everything.
Wonderful. Come with me.
What ale, Kerry?
What's taking them so long?
I really don't know.
Ready? Now put it on.
Well, definitely an improvement.
That's good.
That's really fucking good.
You don't think it's too much?
It's perfect. If I met you at night, I'd shit myself.
That's exactly what Cumans look like.
Says the man who's never seen one.
Well, I mean, that's exactly what people think Cumans look like.
It's not too bad. It's not too bad at all.
We're only just getting started.
Yeah.
Apples straight from the tree.
What do you want here, lad?
God save, Monsignor. My name's Henry, and I've been sent by Sir Hanish of Lipa.
Sir Hanish, hmm? And why is he sending you?
I'm to assist you in your search.
Oh, I see. How considerate of him. Well, you've come at the right time. I need someone who'll go unnoticed among the locals. I'm sure Sir Hanish told you what I'm doing here.
He said you're looking for heretics?
Exactly. I'm seeking out the sores that inflict the body of the church. The rash of heretics. Waldensians. Dangerous heretics, one and all.
How can I help you, then?
Excellent. Let's get right to the point, Henry. I know how to get to where the heretics congregate.
And what's stopping you from going there, sir?
That is to say, I know in theory. The crux of the matter is this. We caught a heretic in Gutenberg who told us of the heretics in Uschitz. Regrettably, by the time he got around to describing their meeting place, he was already raving and hardly coherent.
I see. So do you know where they meet up, or don't you?
Possibly. His account was confused, to say the least. I have a record somewhere here. Can you read, boy?
Naturally, Father. Otherwise, Sir Hanish wouldn't have sent me.
I see. It's a good thing at least the servants of the nobility are getting a suitable education. Some of their own offspring can hardly write their own names. Here's the record of the interrogation. From what I can make out, his description of the route starts at the local tavern. Once you've found something out, come back and see me.
I'll do my best, Father.
Well, I'm not from Uschitz exactly, so I don't know how well they'll accept me.
That's good, because the last thing I need is one of these local good-for-nothings. I can't trust a single one of them. And they don't trust me either, but you're an ordinary lad with a likable face, if a bit simple-looking. You'll have a much better chance of learning their secrets.
You flatter me, Monsignor. Very well, then. Are there any suspects?
Everyone is a suspect. You can be sure of that. But I'll know more after I finish the interrogations.
Who are these Waldensians? I've never heard of them.
Really? Then you've either not been paying attention in church, or the parish priest in Retai is too idle to read out the bishop's missive to the congregation. Both possibilities are equally disturbing, but I'll allow you the benefit of the doubt and assume it's the latter. But to answer your question, it's a heretical sect.
I gathered that much, but what form does the heresy take?
Look, boy. I don't have time right now to embark on theological disputation. Besides which, it's not something you need concern yourself with. Suffice it to say, they are heretics.
Very well, Monsignor. How did you conclude there are heretics here?
We caught one in Gutenberg. He confessed to everything, including meeting up with others in Uschitz a few times.
And that was all he told you?
By the end, all his strength had left him, so he couldn't even put together a list.
But that doesn't necessarily mean any of them are from Ujits. Maybe they just meet here.
That is indeed possible, but I want certainty, not conjecture.
Sorry, Father. I'm afraid I'm not up to reading that document.
That's all right, lad. My scribe has a truly dreadful scrawl. I began my... The only place I could make out was the local tavern, and at once I saw another abomination. The Temple of the Bride of the Antichrist, with the proud Babylonian tower. I went past it quickly towards the rising sun. When I left the village, I came upon a crossroads and didn't know which way to go. So I fell on my knees and prayed, and my prayer was heard, for the finger of Christ rose from the ground to show the right path. On I went, through this sinful land, and suddenly I heard the sound of a thousand-headed crowd at work, and I saw their queen and their towers. I journeyed further on, and all at once there rose from the ground the jaws of the behemoth, and his broken teeth jutted up to the heavens like the tombstones of the Moabites. So I went through the mouth of the beast, and by the road I saw the abode of the apostles Peter and Andrew. I was hungry, so I took the fruits of their labors and filled my belly. Then I left their house and saw two widows weeping and keening. I wept with them, and they let me sleep in their shadow. I went further along the edge of the world and saw the ribs of the great Leviathan washed up by the sea. Then I saw two bridges over the River Jordan. And the devil tempted me and tried to lure me to the one on the right. But I saw through his deception and went against his will. And then I finally saw it, the gateway to the Garden of Paradise, abundant with foliage. It was guarded by men of straw, but they saw I was a good Christian and let me enter therein.
That sounds rather insane.
As I say, he was probably raving. Do you recognize any of those places?
No, but I can look for them.
Excellent. That's what I wanted to hear.
I'll get working on it, sir.
God be with you, my son.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Looks like they smashed things up nicely.
What was that?
What's going on there?
Hey,
who's there?
You're dead.
I'm over.
What are you doing here? Tired of life, are you?
Thank you.
This is in surprisingly good condition.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah!
Yeah.
Good health to you.
Hart, what do you want?
I'm here by order of Sir Radzig and Master Fafar. And who are you?
Who am I? I'm keeping guard here so no rogues get in to steal the silver.
That's very commendable. I'll take you to Master Fafar so he can reward you.
But I can't go anywhere. Who would stand watch if I left my post?
May the Lord watch over you.
This doesn't look too bad. I guess those bastards didn't want to get soaked. Seems they had a good go at wrecking this. But it's still standing. This doesn't look too bad. I guess those bastards didn't want to get soaked. Seems they had a good go at wrecking this, but it's still standing.
Yeah. My respects to you.
What are you doing here?
What's it to you?
I mean no offense. Just asking.
And what do you think we're doing here? Hiding and waiting until someone comes back to Skalitz.
And why don't you head off to Sassau or Talmberg?
Do you think none of us have tried it? Nobody ever came back. So here we sit and wait.
Why are you here?
Maybe.
Some of your neighbors are in Rattai.
And are they doing well there?
They're getting by.
Why do we get by here? So why go and rely on the charity of strangers?
What's happened here?
They raided the place. Haven't you heard?
But that was weeks ago.
What of it? Nobody's come back so far, and we can't keep the place running on our own. Good luck to you.
How are you?
What are you doing here?
Why are you so interested?
I'm curious.
Curiosity killed the cat. That's no reason at all.
I meant no offense. I'm just interested.
So?
What's been happening here?
Apart from us losing everything, living in fear of sticking our noses outside and waiting for folk to come back again.
Yes?
Nothing.
So why didn't you say that straight away?
Why should I? You bluff your way in here and start asking questions like you own the place, and it never crosses your mind you might not be welcome.
But I'm only...
Only what?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it like that.
Well, perhaps you didn't. But nothing ever happens here. If anyone hears anything, we run and hide like rabbits. And otherwise, we just sit on our asses.
Good luck, then.
You really have no business here.